You're back! I thought you might not be real. What's this? I don't... No, I do remember. I found it a while ago. I often black out. When I wake up, I can't remember anything. I started writing notes to myself so I wouldn't forget. This is one of them. There must be more. Please, take this lock piece and find them. Help me remember what happened to me. I feel like there's a veil surrounding my mind that I can't pierce. But with your help, I'm remembering. I've forgotten so many things. Thanks to you, they're coming back to me. Olivia, my fiancée, and my work. Even my own sister, Lena. But where is she? She should be in the manor. Have you seen her? No? Please, find her. What are you telling me? You're saying Gwendolyn murdered Lena? No! But the evidence you brought me... This is Gwendolyn's handwriting. And this is Lena's pendant. Our father gave each of us one to commemorate our first horse race. We've never parted with our pendants. It's breaking my heart, but... I believe you. Please, step aside. I'll open the doors for you. Master Detective, my sister's death pains me more than you can possibly imagine. There's nothing I can do except avenge her. Will you help me? It's time to act. I think we're in grave danger. My mind is still shrouded by the madness that almost consumed it. But I remember a machine. I don't remember what it does, but I know it terrified me. We don't have much time. Quickly, to the study! Take this, Detective. It'll help us search for the Collector. It must be located somewhere in the complex below. We must find and destroy it. Also, now...
Benedict, darling, shush. Now, Master Detective, may I present my beloved and slightly incompetent sister? Finally, they nearly escaped because of your tardiness. As for you, Detective, you're fortunate that Grandfather told us not to hurt you. But soon, you'll get what you deserve. Toodaloo!
Thank you.
It's